There's a certain element that makes life interesting, and that is that you get to explore new things. And to me, that is something I value a lot in my private life and in my working life. Data analytics is the part of KPN that leverages our data into insights that are valuable for the business. It's a thing that's becoming more and more important as the market is becoming more competitive and also more complex. We need to create valuable insights based on data of our customers in order to feed our colleagues with data-driven insights. From all the customers that are unhappy, only a minority complains. And we really wanted to uncover those customers that are unhappy but didn't complain. That was a big opportunity that would help the customers and KPN. You can have the best model in the world or the most amazing results, but if you cannot translate it to real-life results, it's worthless. The real test was whether our customers would actually be helped in a better way by using our model. To create this model, we used SQL and R. I like it a lot. It's a bit like playing in a playground with the sand. You build your own structures, and that's what I like. We've spent a year of our time doing this project, and to hear that it has a positive impact on our customers, on their experience of our services. Yeah, you're really excited. And the first question is then, okay, how can we make that impact even bigger? We start searching again, but then not for data, but for ways to implement the data in the business. I experience the freedom that there's always room for good ideas. The freedom to experiment, to fail, and to succeed. And that creates the ideal environment to do our job.